Medical school is an incredible goal, but knowing what to expect can be critical when making such a major decision. Today, we're here at the John A. Burns School of Medicine hearing from a third-year medical student about her journey and all that comes with it.
When I was 5 years old, that was actually when I first got interested in medicine. I had my first asthma attack and I went to Kapiolani. When I went there, they gave me what I thought was a magical medical kazoo. It was a nebulizer, and after about 5 to 10 minutes on the nebulizer, I went from not being able to breathe to breathing freely. And for me, that was a moment when I first thought, medicine is magic. But now that I've gone through the first and second year of medical school, I learned that there is science behind that magic, but what is still magical to me is how medicine can still make such a big impact in people's lives. Hi, I'm Lucia Amore, and I'm a third-year medical student at the John A. Burns School of Medicine. So the first 2 years are more school-based, so it wasn't too much of a change from college, except that it's the hardest I've ever worked, but most fulfilled I've felt. The third year is when we're going to be out in the clinics. We're going to be learning more about the things we learn, not from books, but from experience. The John A. Burns School of Medicine was my dream school. In all the things that we can do here and all the ways that they care for the community and their commitment to keeping our doctors here in Hawaii to serve our community. I'm actually from Oahu, born and raised. With the cost of living in Hawaii, I wouldn't be able to make it on my own. So I'm very happy that I have my family to help support me. The in-state tuition is very affordable compared to other medical places. One of the other things too I like is how ohana it feels. Our teachers, our mentors, who are physicians here in Oahu, they're very caring. They take the time and they volunteer to be our teachers. One experience that kind of sums all of it up is when I did my community health with a home clinic. That clinic taught me that no one is truly an island. Whenever we approach one patient, we have a whole team of people who are there who are able to help the patient. We have nurses, we have doctors, we have social workers and mental health workers. You have an ohana style of medicine for people who are very ohana-centered. If you're considering medical school, start as early as you can, but don't necessarily feel rushed. There are a lot of people who find their way to medicine through various different paths. A lot of my classmates have different backgrounds, and all their different experiences that brought them to medicine just make them a stronger doctor because of it.
This segment is sponsored by University Health Partners of Hawaii and the John A. Burns School of Medicine.